Diego is launching a pilot program
to support employees with
easier access to child care. The city of San Diego now has a partnership with a San Diego-based company called TOOTRiS. It connects parents with vetted child care providers, so parents can simply search by location and the hours they need.
Benefit payments may range between $100 to $1,000 per dependent based on family need factors such as permanent housing status or whether the family is fostering a child.